get it last time. Because I really played more vision than the one that you need for this match. In terms of improving all the time for everybody. That's what I'm really trying to do. Making voting rights, access, make it automatic. So those are the kind of things that I believe in. I think most people will resonate with.
Okay.
And so today she's going to talk about rules. You know, that's why she said, mm-hmm. Look at a rural state and rural county that's making progress, but also needs a member.
Mm-hmm.
So that'll be a part of her consciousness when she gets back to Washington to become president.
Okay. So is there anything else that you're hoping that she addresses today?
Well, I think that she will address a number of issues.
Mm-hmm.
I think are relevant to the general public,
mm-hmm.
not only economic development, but economic fairness, which is this country now is out of balance. So the 1% is getting all the breaks and all the money. Those who work 40 hours a week are being left behind. And so how do we close that gap? I think she's going to talk about that. I think she's going to talk about making sure that voter suppression should be something of the past. And so those core issues on education, health care, and all those things that middle class families need and working families need.
Okay. So also, what are some of the changes that you hope she implements when she does become president? What are some of the changes that you hope she implements first?
I think one of the reasons that she's here and she wants to emphasize the development of rural development because right now we're feeding two Americans,
mm-hmm.
one urban and prosperous, one rural and falling behind. How do we close those gaps and what we need to do? But she got to understand that these are basic things of infrastructure, bringing up, making incentives for rural investment, taking our debt, getting the quality of education in the rural community. That's how you build a commission.
Thank you, Senator Matthews.